Nuzlocke Season 6, Episode 3. I need apples. I don't like being useless. Now that I think about it, that library I found at the beginning was kind of crucial to my gameplay. I'm still unenchanted. I don't like that. Okay, at least one apple. I mean, I have wood now. I can go back and cave. But I want to make sure I do it far away from anyone. So if someone does decide to chase me, then they'll do it at the end of the map. Then we'll be good. Hopefully someone doesn't come after me. Is that another temple? Or is that the temple? I think it's the one, yeah, it was the one I found at the beginning. Makes sense. I need to make my arrows as well. Right now I can make 6 crafts. Pretty good. I mean, a stack? Stack is good. I can live with a stack of arrows. I'm gonna make my torches as well. In fact, the reason why I came up to the surface in the first place. Also gonna make my gapple while I can, just in case. Should I just cave here? Most people don't cave in deserts, so uncommon place to cave. So I should be good here. What are we, 43 minutes into season? Meetup's episode 7. So I still have a lot of time to cave, but someone is bound to come after me. And I want to be enchanted for that. There's a cave, even. For some reason, I'm, like, stressed out right now, but I don't know why. It's not even that stressful. I'm just scared that someone's gonna come in my cave. Because that happens to me all the time in UHC. Public games, at least. Oh, that's nice. I'm already level 19. But I don't have enchants. I don't want to be unenchanted. That's just not good. My kit gives me extra damage for bow. I want to be able to do a decent amount of damage. This cave sucks. Actually does. I mean, there's more this way, but what will it lead me to? Normal type and fire type. Time to go west again. They double killed. How do you shoot someone and also slay someone? I wish I did the command to look at where fire was before that happened so I could go get some free loot. But that did not happen. Unlucky. I have quite a bit of gold, but I need more diamonds, or not more diamonds, just any diamonds. Also, my inventory is a complete mess right now. I'm keeping this extra bow on me for when I get enchanted, so. If I get enchanted, that is. I can never find a cave in UHC. Where's West? That's where I was staircasing, but I guess I'll go this way now. I feel like I should be tracking someone. I don't feel comfortable caving right now. I need to get apples, and I need to find someone. Hopefully on the surface. I need to find someone and beat them in bow. Hope they have enchants, maybe a piece of diamond armor. Because I can probably kill people in bow because I'm psychic. And yeah. I mean, can I see? There's not that many people left. I wonder if anyone else was going for a psychic. I mean, it's possible, but. I would assume someone was going for it. I mean, it's pretty good. It's not that difficult to get, though. Like, a lot of the types, like, normal's just way too hard to get, and it's not even that good. I mean, I guess you get the extra healing, but that's, like, about it. Just because they won, like, 3 seasons in a row, I guess. And I'm up once again. I need to... Whoops, almost just threw that out. And it's time for me to do this and that and craft one of these. I'm probably playing this super inefficiently because I just can't get a good cave at all. That one was just trash. I mean, it had some gold. I need to find a forest. I think I'm going to the other side of the map, where fire type and normal type died. So like at about 900-100, if I remember properly, was the quads of fire type when I did it at the beginning of the game. Somewhere close to that. I don't know exactly why I'm going there, but it ought to be interesting when I get there. Hopefully. My hopper setup is weird because I have a rod and I don't normally do that. I didn't do it before. Is it turning night again? Yeah, it is. I need more food. I can probably find animals though. I have faith in my hunting abilities. I mean, there's a bunch of bunnies, but I don't feel like eating bunnies. Yeah, I get scared by the bunny noises. Should I look at someone's inventory? my trade? Yeah. Let me just look at bricks. Alright, no golden apples. 12 gold. Interesting. Sharpness 3, power 3. Welp, that's pretty good. I mean, I'll be able to mind read someone else in 5 minutes, so not even scared about. Not even scared about not being able to use it in the right time. When would I even use mind read to my advantage? Because most people are dittoed. Well, not most people. And I can't. I want to mind read someone who I'm going to find, right? But I don't know who's who. Like, what type is what player. Because I can't. I don't think I can do the Pokemon Ditto Quad's name. I just do type. So, that's kind of confusing. If I want to go find someone specifically and also mind read them. Not exactly easy to do. But that's fine. I mean, I don't need to go hunt someone. I mean, if I hunt, it's dangerous because I'm unenchanted psychic, so if they melee me, I'm dead pretty much. Unless I pull a sick combo, but I don't even think I'm gonna melee back. Alright, already cut down a decent amount of trees. Not much drop, though. Gonna cut down the branch one just because I want the leaves to decay. And there's a chance that branch trees drop apples. Not the highest chance, but, you know, it's a thing. Sometimes, on some servers. And time to cook up things. There's still a chance that someone's hunting me. But I moved quite a bit there. So I hope that if someone hunts me, they got confused by my movement, and they're no longer hunting me. And now I'm just waiting for gold to smelt in the middle of nowhere. Kinda confused, but that's fine. Clues were shot by Mikael. He was a ditto. Because it didn't even say in chat that a type is now available. Might have been trying to become a type. Who knows? That was just random then. That means he just stumbled upon him. I mean, I have a fishing rod, I just noticed, but I'm not gonna be meleeing, so I'm gonna use it to knock people back, I think. Just keep people away if they get a little bit too close for comfort. I'm a somewhat big feed right now if someone melees me. 7 gapples. And unenchanted. Not the best. But that's fine. I don't need to be suited up well. I just have to play well, you know? But that's also a problem because I don't play that often anymore. What types can I go find? Realistically, I want to find a type that's slow. So ghost, psychic, fairy, I'm psychic. fairies taken again. Rock. Flying. Who would be rock? -400, -2. Now, why 11? Huh. My dose is at 30. Sid's at 5. I want to be going this way. Yeah, I do. I need food still. I'm out of food. 7 gold, so if I kill someone, I think heads are on. I don't know at all, actually. But I'm hoping they're on. Because I have 7 gold, and if I kill someone, I can make a head. Yeah, you know how that works. You play UHC, probably, if you're watching me. Or at least, know what it's about. In case you don't reach any health in UHC, when you die for good. And, the meetups... When meetup happens, everyone has to go to 00 and find it out. And before that, you're free to do pretty much anything. I don't know why I just explained what UHC is, but that's fine. Pig. Feed me. Cow. Feed me. Okay. There's lots of pigs here. Lots of cows as well, actually. Yeah, that should be good for food. Looking behind me because I'm always paranoid because I feel like whenever I do anything what other type was there? Flying, ice, normal. Let me see ice. 0, 400. Caving. Interesting. And in 2 minutes, I can do it again. Who do I mind read? Someone high on health, Lunroy. I'm sure he has caving luck. Iron chest plate. Iron, full iron. 2 diamonds, 4 gold. 2 golden apples. So not too much. What was his bow? Does not have a bow. Time to go. If only I knew what type he was. If only I knew what type people were. Because that would help me quite a bit. Because I would be able to hunt them down. I hope I accidentally run into someone. Because I can take a bow fight. I have 7 gapples. I'm psychic, so... Right, that's the end of the episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Nuzlocke. Have a good day.